just gonna be number 2. Oh, Iron Shop Fails. I'm gonna be back here with some Iron Shop Fails. Yeah, it turns out I'm actually not going there. You guys probably know what I'm talking about, so you guys know, comment down below. So I'm gonna be doing Iron Shop Fails. If you like to feel pretty content, then subscribe back here. Also don't forget to hit that bell to be safe. It's kinda lucky or late, but I'm so today. And for this is the so we had Nike. She looks cool, and she also looks like a human in this one. Okay. Well, not also, but. And then we had Spun to Life. So, some new Storm Skin, Lord. And then we have, wow, Lord. Lord, that was cool. And then we have, Lent. I don't know what the name is, but, alright, she looks cool. And I think there's like some type of crystal that turns up green. Same with this girl, whatever. Yeah, there's like some type of pink thing that turns her and then we have flower act and a core. Alright, okay. Then we have metal bat. Yeah, there it is. There's then we have Matchet Queen. Alright. And then we have True Heart. I don't think I like this anymore. The new one likes the glitter emote. Yeah. And then we have Benny. Balloon. He looks bad over there. Alright, then, yeah. We're not interested in that kind of look. And then we have Spectacle. It honestly kind of looks like Omega Pickaxe, kind of. And then we have Cole. It's a dirty job, but somebody got to do it. Yeah. Yeah, someone got to be doing the work. And then we have Dreamy Big. I like the music of the emo, but I don't like the emo, that's the thing. Yeah, so you guys like to feel free to comment and subscribe, like it, also get to the bell soon as anything. Use code lucky for iStore and all together. Peace. Don't forget to use code lucky for 2 days.